You already understand what is the topic today. As you can see the subject line below. Today I'll be going to discuss the matter you must follow if you want to be a profitable trader. Doesn't matter how strong your strategy is, but you must follow the rules if you want to make money from the market. So stay watching. I'll not take more than 15 minutes from you. But believe me, your trading style and result is going to change after watching the video. Just invest 15 minutes and watch without skip any point. As you know, 90% or more traders losing his money and only few percent of traders are making money. And this is completely correct. Somehow more than 90% of traders losing his investment within short period of time. But if you quit the market after face some loss, then I would say it's not a wise decision. Rather than find the reason behind and try to overcome. If you quit the market, then you have no chance to recover the loss you already faced. And if you trade aggressive way to recover the loss, then believe me, you can't recover. Instead, you will lose everything you have remaining. Last week, one person came to me because someone kept $5,000 to him for 3 months. But he invested into trading because he wanted to get some extra income by using someone's money and return the $5,000 after 3 months. But before return, he wanted to double his money so that he can trade from extra money he earns. Now 1 week remaining, but the balance comes into $100. Therefore, he contacted me to find a way how he can turn $100 into at least $5,000 in a week, as he must return it, but he has no own money. Now tell me, is that possible to turn $100 into $5,000 in a week? I don't think so. Always try to understand the reality and trade accordingly. So fix your rules and don't do what the 90% traders are doing. Today I will tell you how to stay on the market and recover the loss you already faced. A lot of people want to get his full living from the market by investing $100, which is not realistic. If you want, the market will give you every month $1,000 by investing only $100. This is completely wrong, because you will be forced to trade even there is no right moment, and you will lose money. So keep the expectation as realistic. Till today, I'm trading about 10 years in this market and now understand the reality. You can't believe that when I was beginner, I lost a lot. Maybe 1 week I make big profit, but lost everything in the next week and deposit again and again. Then I quit trading for 6 months and decide to not come back. But again, after 6 months, deposit very small amount and start trading. But this time I take care of the money management and the rules more than I analyze the market. Believe me, I didn't look back again till today. And now I satisfied with what I am doing today. Some of traders think he will deposit a small amount and earn a lot from the market. But believe me, you can't make money unless you follow the rules. Doesn't matter how strong or big your investment is. Rather than, I would suggest to invest small amount and follow the rules. If you are making money for last 3 or 6 months, then you can increase your investment or can grow your account gradually from the initial investment. It may take some time, but nothing to lose. Remember, the market does not produce money. The money comes from our pocket. You can take someone's money in your pocket if you follow the rules very strongly, because most of traders doesn't follow the rules. Some of traders follow, but not for all the times. For example, you have $100 in your account and you grow the account into $130 by 3 days trading following proper money management. Then you will think, what I will do by getting $10 in a day? Rather than, I'll increase the lot size and get quicker profit. After this $1,000, then I'll come back to normal lot size and follow the proper money management. By this way, you may make some money but unfortunately your account will blow before it reach $1,000, and this is true. Anyway, too much talking, let's move to the main point. But before moving, do not forget to subscribe if you are new in the channel. Please leave a feedback on the comment section below and hit the thumbs up buttons. Your inspiration will help me to make more good quality of video in the future. Lot of traders asking me about good broker name. Therefore, I have given a best broker link in the video description below. They are very reliable and number one broker in the world. Myself also trading with them last 10 years without any issue. So you can open an account with them and let me know if you have any problem. Here it is. I'll show you some point, but you must solve all the problems yourself. Maintain money management. Do not trade aimlessly. Avoid psychological problems. Do not overtrade. Fix the rules and follow accordingly. I only can give you some tips to follow. Set a money management plan, which I will discuss later. Fix a risk reward ratio. Analyze the market before take a trade. Set a TP and SL according to risk reward ratio and market structure. Leave the market after place trade. Do not close the trade manually. Do not watch the market again and again. Stay with the rules strongly and analyze your result. If you follow everything here, I can give you guarantee next 3 months you will be shipped to the 10% traders who are making money today. So now I'm going to give you some tips to follow. My suggestion is to use zero on lot size per $100 and maximum active trade can be 3. Risk reward ratio. Always prefer to use 1:3, but you can use 1:2 if winning percentage is more than 75. Market analyze. Fix a pattern or market structure, like someone feel better to trade on support and resistance, someone follow some patterns like head and shoulder, double top, double bottom, something like that. So fix your pattern and follow the market structure. TP and SL. I always prefer to follow the market structure. Though I mentioned above the risk reward ratio 1:3 or 1:2, but think about, like you are following 1:3, but when you are setting your TP or SL, very near you have the market structure. So try to follow the market structure rather than 1:2 or 1:3. It can be some pips small or big, but it's always better to follow the market structure. Leave the market. Do not keep eye on the market all the time. Like now you are going to analyze the market. Analyze for half an hour or 1 hour, and if you have good setup, then place your trade and skip the market. Do not watch the market. Close the trade. The trade should run normally. Doesn't matter it going to hit the SL or TP, take it normally. Watch the market. If you watch the market, you will face psychological pressure and cannot run the trade smoothly. So try to leave the market after placing your trade. Stay with the rules strongly. In any condition, you should not break the rules. Follow the rules at least for 3 months. So What if you follow money management and the rules we discussed? Let's say you have $100 in your account and every day you are taking 5 trades. Your winning percentage is 60% and you are following 1:3 risk reward. For the very first day, you place 5 trades, you lost 2 and win 3. So you lost $2 and made $9. So total remaining $7 profit. After 5 days, total trade 25, lost 10 and winning 15. You made $35. After 22 days, I mean 1 month, total you place 110 trades. You lost 44 trades, I mean $40, and you win 66 trades, I mean $198. So total you made on $54. After 3 months, total you placed 330 trades. You lost 132 trades, I mean $132, and you win on 98 shares, $594. So your ultimate profit is $462. But if your winning ratio is 70% and you are following 1:2 risk reward ratio, after 3 months, total trade 330, losing trade 99, winning trade 231, so you made $363. So even if you follow 1:2 risk reward ratio, still you are in profit. This is what I wanted to discuss with you. The calculation based on the $100, after 1 month, your capital will be around $250. Then you can increase your trading lot size, or you can increase the number of trading. If you follow the rules, I can guarantee you that you can increase your capital gradually. So requesting all of you to follow the rules and email me your trading result after 3 months. I will analyze your trade and I will let you know if you make mistake. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and write me about your thought in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching.